thought it was just CDs and concerts? You must be kidding me. Nah, man, this is a lifestyle. We're traveling across the globe, presenting the truth to Jesus, man. Let's
What up, hip-hop? What up, gangsters, nerds? People in the hoods, okay. Repping out in the burbs. Yes. Yeah. What up, church? Yes. Listen, this is for you. Yes. We restating the fact from the scriptures written to you. That's right, we still in your area. Ain't nothing changed, we still them truth carriers. Team got stronger, way more hunger. But we follow the Christ, His grace grows stronger. They should've never dated team, they beat us. Cause now we passports, both air and sea, shit. We ain't no preachers, but catch us in Greek, shit. Translating the word from the word to reach you. Yeah, we ain't looking for decisions or converts. You can put your hands down after the concert. Christ wants disciples, that's the aim. So after the heart change, they can rep the name Christ. And we ain't saying we don't wanna see him saved. He's saying we wanna raise, not spiritual babes. So we keep the end in mind when we hitting the stage. Every new believer means another soldier to train. You share the gospel, that's cool, what you do that for? Now we got a new life, tell me who that for? The goal ain't getting him to heaven, thought you knew that, bro. It's to train him so he can go and reach true back home. Yeah. Come on, y'all.
13 letters, 13 letters, 13 letters. God wrote them through Paul on inspired the truth. And we just want to spit it back to you. So what it do? Yeah. 13 letters, 13 letters, 13 letters. God wrote them through Paul on inspired the truth. And we just want to spit it back to you.
So let's go! Yeah, 116 Clique, man. Here to present to you the truth of God's 13 letters, the Pauline epistles, being spit to you over tracks, man. We got a diverse album right here, man. Folks from Philly, St. Louis, Kansas City, Texas, Tennessee, all coming together to promote the truth of God. No glory to none of us, man. All glory to God. We want to give you a survey of the Pauline epistles. It's not an exhaustive study, it's a survey of all the books. So get your Bible, get your pad.